Shanti Kumar School District. Now I belong to level 1 IT student. Now I am going to explain the topic on ports and connections. First of all, we want to know what is port. Port is nothing but digital channel. With the help of that, we are connecting the devices. The main part of the port is you can extend the data between port output and function devices. There are 5 types of ports. They are
BSU port. Display board.
Internet board. Audio board. US report. US stands for Universal Serial Person. Universal Serial Person. With the help of that, US cables, they are connecting different devices such as keyboard, mouse, modem, printer, etc. to a computer with their USB cables. Next, display port. This port is used to connect to the monitor to the computer with the help of their cables. There are different types of display ports like MIDI and HDMI. MIDI and HDMI. MIDI stands for Media Graphic Array. And HDMI stands for High Definition Multimedia Interface. This port is used to control the computer system for high power internet connection. Next, audio port. This port is used to connect the headphones, microphones, speakers, etc. to a computer system. Next, power port. The purpose of using power port is to supply the power with the help of their computer system. Thanks for giving this great opportunity to our principal, Mr. Thurman, IT trainer, Rajesh Menon, and ICF Private Limited Company.